Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Neha Mishra, consultant infectious diseases at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. So currently, whole world is battling with COVID-19. Even Indians are seeing increase in number of cases in states like Kerala, Maharashtra, Gujarat, etc. This increase in number of cases can be attributed to several factors. We can attribute it to increase in number of travels, increase in number of gatherings, and definitely drop in the guards, protective measures, etc. So it is understandable that everybody is facing fatigue due to prolonged lockdowns and the restrictive measures that we're taking to protect our citizens from COVID-19. But being careless at this point in time is something that we cannot afford. If the number of cases continue to increase similarly, we can see the second wave in Karnataka as well. Therefore, it is very, very essential to take COVID appropriate measures at all the given point in time, and you should follow the physical distancing, we should follow wearing appropriate mask, we should wash our hands as frequently as possible, we should also take care that whenever we are in public, we should follow respiratory etiquettes as well. We are privileged and lucky to have vaccine in India right now, and we can see that the drive that started in January, now all the healthcare workers, all the frontline workers have been vaccinated already. And the third set of people, that is the people with comorbidities and elderlies, are also now ready to get vaccinated. I urge and request all my fellow citizens to actually avail this particular benefit and be vaccinated wherever and as soon as possible. It is essential to remember that even after vaccination, we must continue to follow all the protective measures as earlier. It doesn't mean that if you are vaccinated, the 100% protection is there. So in the end, I would like to say that I totally understand that COVID is a difficult disease for everybody. But together we can and we will defeat COVID. We should just keep trying. Thank you.